Rachel is going to be all right. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's had a surgery, and now she's resting. Chloe, what happened?
It's my fault. I should have listened to you. Sarah's mixed up somehow with this psycho Damon Merrick.
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe, but I need the whole story.
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
He asked us why we were so interested in Sarah.
And what did you say?
Nothing. Of course.
Is that how it became violent?
When he found out Rachel was the DA's daughter, he wanted information about you.
And how did he know that I'm her father?
I don't know. Maybe he's seen her before.
What happened next?
Damon had a knife out, and we all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off. And she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something, but when he attacked her, I just froze.
It's not your fault.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream, but I don't know what happened. And then we were here.
I appreciate you telling me the truth.
What are you going to do about Damon?
Find out if he is alive. First of all, my department's been after him for some time. I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have, Thank you, Chloe. You saved my world. It will be some time before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey.
Steph, how's Drew?
Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well, our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay, sure. Definitely.
Healy.
I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel to wake up. Mom brought so many of these home when Dad died. And not a single one described how I felt.
Oh man, oh man, oh man.
Come on. Not that I have any coins anyway. Oh man. Jackpot.
Das lassen wir mal lieber. Oder soll ich's tun? Soll ich's tun? Soll ich dann nochmal gegenhämmern? Vorher gucke ich mal hier, was das ist.
Damn. Are these all firefighters?
Achtung, Angestellter. Oder Hochzion leiden, haben wir weitere Krankenzimmer bereitgestellt. Bitte bringen Sie allen neuen Patienten in Flügel B. Konsultieren Sie Ihren Schichtleiter für eine Auffrischung in der Patientenaufnahme. Oh oh. Ach komm. Hau drauf! Das klappt nicht. Jetzt reicht's aber.
Yes.
Gönn dir, Kurze. Gönn dir. Hast du verdient.
I want like 20 more of those.
Hast du verdient.
One more hour of waiting and I would have read that.
Noch eine Stunde Wartezeit und ich hätte es gelesen. Oh, oh, das war ja noch. Mit der Rezeptionistin kann man nichts machen. Das ist eine Notiz.
Frank's business must be booming. Shit. I really hope he's okay.
Bei Narkose aufgrund Drogenmissbrauchs zu Entspannungszwecken. Gewalt ist immer eine Lösung, Chiara. Mein Reden. Bitte machen Sie Ihren Patienten deutlich, besonders denen Teenageralter, dass Sie zu Ihren eigenen Sicherheit Angaben angeben müssen, wenn Sie Drogen. Von wem Sie. Wenn Sie Drogen bekommen haben. Seien Sie hartnäckig, wenn die Anamnese der Patienten aufnehmen. Was? Keine Ahnung. Ich lag die ersten 8 Jahre meines Lebens auch in Krankenhäusern. Hab davon die Schnauze voll eigentlich. Ein Brief.
Sean Prescott. What's he writing to the hospital about? Is this for real?
Verwaltungsleiter Hofstadter. Einer ihrer derzeitigen Patienten ist Andrew North, ein Schüler der Blackwell Akademie, der auf dem Schulgelände verletzt wurde. Da die Sicherheit der Schüler eine der Kernverantwortung einer jeden Schule ist, enttäuschte Blackwell in dieser Instanz Mr. North. Ich möchte daher persönlich und streng anonym für seine medizinische Versorgung aufkommen. Falls ich den Prescott irgendwie beschuldigen kann, zögern Sie bitte nicht, mich zu kontaktieren.
I wonder if Damon Merrick classifies as a biohazard. He's definitely human waste.
Biologisches Gefahrengut. Beseitigen Sie biologisches Gefahrengut angemessen.
Guess the citizens of Arcadia Bay aren't feeling so generous.
Spenden. Die Feuerwehr von Arcadia Bay braucht Hilfe. Ihre großzügige Spende wird dabei helfen, Waldbrände zu bekämpfen und die Arbeit der Feuerwehrleute sicherer zu machen. Danke. Ist echt ein bisschen knapp.
Is this Drew's room? Is that Mikey and Drew's dad? I wonder how he's doing.
All right then. Thank you.
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
Here to see Drew?
Yeah. Well, it was nice meeting you.
Likewise. Oh, excuse me.
Hey!
You made it.
Oh. Hey, Chloe.
Hey, Drew. How's your knee doing? Do they think it's gonna heal?
I'm not sure, actually. It's too early to tell.
Sorry to hear it.
It's all good.
Love the hair, by the way.
Pretty cool.
I figured it might fit with my new barbarian look. You know, a war paint.
Awesome.
Nerds.
Hey, any news about Rachel? Her mom seemed hopeful.
Rachel's stable. She'll probably wake up soon.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
What happened?
She got stabbed in the arm by demon fucking Merrick.
Seriously? It wasn't because of me, was it?
No. Somehow, we've got our own shit with him now.
That's crazy.
Fuck that guy. I wish I could get my hands on him.
Drew, chill out, okay?
I'm headed out. Everything okay in here?
Yep.
Yeah.
Don't have too much fun now. Try to keep it appropriate for the hospital.
Bye, Dad.
See ya, Pops.
Man. Maybe I shouldn't have mentioned Damon. Rachel's gonna be up soon. Should probably head over when I'm ready. Ooh, I wanna eat that. Right now.
Die denkt jetzt auch noch ans Futtern, weil sie einen Schokoriegel hatte.
Das muss von Steph's Parents. I think the football team needs thicker helmets. Yep. Definitely too many concussions.
Jetzt kannst du auch ohne Angst spielen. Du hast es drauf, mein Logan. Bewahren deine Schmerztabletten für dich auf. Du hast den schlimmsten Biotest aller Zeiten verpasst. Erhol dich. Die will diesen Pudding. Und wie sie ihn will.
Damn. Drew looks really low.
Hey, sorry for losing it there. It's nice of you to come by.
Feel better. I mean, no pressure. I know it's gonna take a while.
You know what? I'm kinda tired.
Oh. Right. I'll leave you alone. Ooh, I want to eat that. Right.
Ich kann nur dem nicht den Pudding wegnehmen, also komm.
It's nice that Mikey and Steph seem to be staying here all day.
Drew's been in a lot of pain today.
Kontakte gehören zueinander.
Look at that. Wells being nice for a change.
Dieses Beileid für ihre Verletzung auszudrücken. Ich strebe nach, Blackwell zu einer sicheren Umgebung zu machen. Schüler willkommen heißt. Jetzt erkenne ich, dass ich in diesem Bestreben in vielerlei Hinsicht versagt habe. Ich möchte, dass Sie wissen, dass die Schüler und die Fakultät von Blackwell auf ihre baldige Genesung hoffen. Ist sich in ihrer Abwesenheit schmerzlich bewusst. Ich habe sichergestellt, dass ihre Trainer bereit sind, alle Bedürfnisse zu erfüllen, die zu ihrer Gesundung erforderlich sein könnten. Aufgrund der Tatsache, dass sie auf dem Blackwell-Gelände verletzt wurden, kann ich nicht anders als mich verantwortlich zu fühlen. Ich suche bereits nach einem neuen Sicherheitspersonal, falls es irgendwas gibt, das ich tun kann, damit sie sich nach ihrer Rückkehr sicherer fühlen. Zögern Sie bitte nicht, dies mir mitzuteilen. Okay.
I wonder if Drew will ever play again.
Das mit den Beinen tut mir leid. Wir werden dein Talent für deine Führungsqualitäten auf dem Feld vermissen. Alles klar, Herr Zeit. Wir vermissen, während du dich erholst. Werd wieder fit und lass es mich wissen, wenn du etwas brauchst.
That'll be an interesting read.
Bio-Hausaufgaben. Nimmst du noch mal eine Prüfung am Montag teil? Ah. Nee, komm. Die Pudding lass mal stehen.
Alright. I'm gonna head out.
It was really great to see you, Chloe.
Agreed. Don't be a stranger, okay?
Yeah.
Tell Rachel we're rooting for her.
You bet.
Ja, wo liegt sie?
Hey.
Just those guys look exhausted.
You mean it's controlled? Ja klar, bei dem Waldbrand.
It's completely out.
Unless you get stabbed.
Everything is fine.
Wow. Rachel's mom does not look okay.
Und Entschuldigung für die Hintergrundgeräusche, aber naja, man muss ja hier unbedingt Terror machen am späten Abend.
Hey.
Chloe, I can't even express thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm a wreck. I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her. Your hair. I almost didn't notice it.
Oh. Yeah. It's not a big deal.
I bet Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
Me too.
You've grown so close, haven't you?
Yeah. It's weird to think we just met a few days ago.
When you meet someone who changes everything, you just know.
Well, hang in there, Mrs. Amber.
I will.
Du sollst sie doch Rose nennen.
Has my son been assigned to you? I never authorized that he be seen by.
I was assigned because Nathan was becoming quite upset.
So they sent a psychiatrist. Because my son was upset.
Holy shit.
Please, Mr. Prescott,
Your son needs serious psychiatric...
My son...
I really regret overhearing that.
...put down a couple of bullies who were harassing him at school. That is all.
Rachel's Zimmer, da haben wir's doch.
Dad, I'm glad that you're here.
Mm-hmm. Me too, Rachel.
It really hurts.
Shh. The pain will pass. Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
No. I'll be okay. Thanks, Dad.
I'll come back in a little while.
My guardian angel. I saw Steph earlier. She says hey. Steph's so cute, but not as cute as you. Stop. I mean it. Rachel, I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard. What? Shut up. You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up. I'm so sorry. And you saved my life. You saved my life. I almost lost you. I can't believe I almost...
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Good. Happy that your dad's here.
I mean, I'm still mad at him for everything he's done. But it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe.
Like on Mount Hood.
Would you do something for me?
Anything.
Sarah. My mom. It's so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her.
Figured you would.
I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is, will you find her, please?
You really want this, don't you?
I do, Chloe. I really do.
Then, of course, whatever it takes.
I bet my dad has her number. Maybe in his office. Our house key's just under the mat. The code is 0722.
To your... Your dad's office? 0722.
Yeah.
my birthday.
I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll tell her how fucking cool you are.
Thank you, Chloe. For everything.
Das kann was werden.
Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait. Your hair, it's different.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice. I like your shirt, too. I didn't know you were into dragons.
Who the fuck isn't into dragons?
Nice balloon, I guess.
Yeah, it's for Drew. Were you just in there?
I'm actually here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
I think she's keeping that private for now. She's okay, though.
Well, that's good. God, I guess I'll stop by after I see Drew.
She probably wants privacy.
Oh. Right, of course. Are you two in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
Nothing we can't handle.
Chloe. I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
I swear, man, everything's really okay.
Okay. I trust you. Just remember I'm here, okay? If you suddenly need something.
Thanks. Anyway, see you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.
Der kann zwar alles essen, aber nicht alles wissen.